Let's get going. Go on ahead. I'll stand guard.
I'm itching for... Certainly. Be careful.
What do you need, Guardian?
Have you found something?
This is strange.
The note says it's from General Falk's carrier. Well, Carius was the Imperial Garrison Commander. There's no way he could still be alive.
If General Carius is still alive, there must be something keeping him that way.
I need you to head out to Fort Frostmouth and check it out. I'm gonna head back to Raven Rock and prepare the men for further assaults. No one knows, really. Superstitious folks say they're the risen forms of those... They started attacking the bulwark a few weeks ago. My men... We've had two other... I know it sounds crazy, but it's... Exactly. I might know some... I can't. I just can't be sure. I think maybe it has something to do with a temple. A temple here on the island.
Bad time to go.
Don't fight.
careful. Hey, watch it!
Men, an invasion. Fort Frostmoth will never fall. Long live the Empire!
Ah.
Yes, champion of Azura. What do you need to take? Until next time, Guardian.
What news do you bring from Fo- I had my suspicions that he was undead. It's a shame. There are quite a few tales of General Kyrius's exploit. Counselor Morvain told me to give this to you if you made it back in one piece. Better than a soldier's pay, so you should be thankful. It can be. Even the most experienced. They usually didn't amount to much. Some of my own men have become quite accustomed to it. Despise the stuff myself. It's powerful and tremendously addicting. I've seen men fail to finish even a single flask. If I knew where they were stashing the bottles, I'd put an end to it. That would be helpful. I just don't understand. They're too smart to have left it in the bulwark. I'd search one of the abandoned houses. This is... It's fashioned from actual bone that's been reinforced with a resin-like material and then shaped to form the armor plating. It might appear brittle, but I'd wager it could stop the blow of a weapon better than iron or steel. All of the soldiers in this town are Redoran Guard. Some of the best warriors that House Redoran has to offer. I've spent quite a few years honing their skills, and I can assure you they're not just your average city guard. To protect Councillor Morvain, of course. He has quite a few friends on the council back in Morrowind, and they wanted to ensure his safety while he was here. Other than that, I'm not at liberty to discuss it. Find me that stash of wine.
If it wasn't for the bulwark, we'd be digging our houses out from beneath the ash by now. I trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you, friend?
Your efforts in Ravenrock have proven most in- You have? You haven't? Well, you've certainly proven your worth around here to me. Please, accept. Why does that sound so familiar? There's no one here by that name, and yet I don't know. Admiral Arano, second counselor of Raven. How I hate that title.
My thoughts
damn,
exactly.
He's in grave danger. When I fall asleep at night, all I can do is hope he'll. This island was never meant for us. There's too much debt. I assure you, if I could convince Admiral to do that, I'd be on the next ship back to Black. Unfortunately, Admiral and Counselor Morvain are very close friends. I'm the wife of a second counselor. The most important thing is that I stand by Admiral no matter how I feel. And I intend to do that until we get off this miserable... Why does that sound so familiar? There's no one here by that name, and yet I swear I've heard it. As the wife, Admiral and I lived in Blacklight. The cap House Redoran has improved Blacklight substantially over the last 1,000 years. Its grand, the root spire where the Council of Great Houses meet, is something to behold. I haven't seen the city in over 50 years. Regardless, I hope to return there someday, which doesn't seem likely given my husband's commitment to Councillor Morvain.
Assisting the Redoran Guard with the Ash Spawn attacks. Your ignorance, it's the capital of Morrowind. Been that way ever since Mornhold was sacked. I don't visit there often anymore, but we still get the occasion. Quite a while ago, yes. Nobody seems certain why it happened. And whatever the case may be, thousands of Dunmen needlessly lost their lives. Many more were exiled from... I'm unsure... I don't think so. I'm not... The name has something to do with the... Earthstone, I think, but I'm not
On behalf
sure.
of what? House Redoran and as Counselor of Raven Rock, Solstheim is theoretically under my rule. But without revenue from the mine, I lack the resources. Not that there's much beyond the confines of our town anyway. Well, there's a small enclave of Nords to the north in Skarl Village. They pretty much keep to themselves. Then there's Tel Mithrin to the east. The Telvanni live out there. Sort of a strange lot. But since we're both from Morrowind, we get... Other than that, Solstheim is crawling with bandits and weaklings. But that's to be expected living in a frontier. It used to be one of the richest ebony mines in Morrowind. Now, we're barely holding out here. Without the mine, Ravenrock doesn't feel like... Do I? I'm not even sure. You've never heard... We're the mightiest of the great houses, and we lead the council. This isn't Skyrim, Outlander. A group of powerful... They embody a council made up of five great houses. Telvanni, Drez, Indoril, Sadras, and Redoran. Well, of course, with our house leads the council by virtue of our... Yes. If you're interested in pursuing the subject, help yourself to any of these...
Your efforts are most invigorating for my husband.
My doors are open.
I haven't seen him this pleased in many years.
Keep moving.
You may have everyone fooled, but I see what you're doing here. The Call of Gold sends you Mirai. I can't be sure. I know I've heard.
There's nothing beyond the bulwark except what?
Excuse me, but the temple is for followers of our faith alone. Outside. Elder Othril,
be careful!
Are you here to pray? Or perhaps pay your respects at our ancestral tomb? There where we inter our dead. Sadly, we've been unable to use the ancestral tomb beneath the temple as a...
Those foul verb... They're befouling the me...
Here. This key should open the door to...
Sounds... I remember a temple on Solstheim. The Dunmer race doesn't bury their dead, or leave them to rot.
When a Dunmer passes, the Dunmer don't believe that death is the end. We believe that it's... The reclamations are the true tribunal. The Daedra that consecrate the Dunmer people. Azura, Methala, and Boethia. We call them the true tribunal because they have reclaimed... Sotha Sil, Amalexia, and Vivek represent what was being. They were aberrations, false prophet. But now that they've been destroyed, the light can finally shine on the House of Reclamations.
You may have everyone. Galbras, it's time for your lesson.
Very well. I'm ready, Elder. Why do we rejoice that the tribunal has fallen and their false promises...
Excuse me, but the temple is for fall.
We rejoice as the new temple rises. We rejoice because we embrace the reclamations as our saviors. Who are the reclamations? The reclamations are Azura, Methala, and Boethia. They mean to reclaim what was lost from the tribunal's falsehoods. Sotha Sil, Axel, and Vivek. Saints who were never meant to be the cornerstones.
What the?
Thank you.
You honor the reclamations with your spirit. I'm hoping you didn't suffer much at the hands of those foul beings.
Please.
You made it. I see what you're doing. Call a rope.
With the Ashborn threat taken care of. Find me that stash of wine. I'm itching.
You haven't seen Crecius Corellius, have you? That foolish old man. No, 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 this isn't just your... They don't exactly grow on... I prefer to handle these... Look, if you see Crecius, tell him to give me that pickaxe back. A fine question. And the... I wish I had a more romantic tale to tell. But I was simply... Besides, knowing how to repair bone mold armor wasn't... I had a friend over there. Spent a lot of time... After he moved on to greener pastures, I did... Looking to protect yourself, or deal some damage? You tell Crecius he better give that pickaxe back.
Assisting the Redoran Guard, my apologies for doubting you, Sergio.
Destroying the Ashspawn has made it...
I don't think so. I hear that name, and I see...
After we left Morrowind, we wandered around a bit and ended up in Morthong, where we took up temporary residence. I was fascinated by her work. It wasn't long... When word reached us, it's been difficult. But I'm not regretting it one bit. In fact, I'm glad we've been able to stay and help. Take a look.
Yes, I'm proud. I only wish I had a better source for netch jelly. That would be splendid. I'd be more than happy to give you... After we left, we wandered around. I was fascinated by her work. And
I'll give you
looking
this
for any potions?
Stay
ingredients?
Out of my way.
As you can imagine, the hunting for game has been scared. According to Counselor Morvane, my husband's been Raven Rot's most important food source for
decades. Your visit here would be tolerated.
I work for Mogul. You got a problem, you talk.
If you're deep. No, wait. I don't know. I feel strange.
This
just
island's
thinking
nothing
about
but a pile of rubble.
A temple.
What's
maybe.
The point? Don't like
here
it.
Here on the island.
I hate every day
something
is the same
about
thing.
A temple.
What kind of a life is that? Oh, but I'm not sure. We've already lost my mother.
So the entire
I don't
want to
don't like it. I hate
just
it.
Give them to me.
You stuck in Raven Rock too. We lived in a settlement, perhaps a league from the border. Even though the odds, to put it simply,
put it
they attacked our settlement and slaughtered all.
Understand.
I think so. I don't know why.
It's busier now that things.
Mining gear? No. However, I.
It's an amulet. They gave them to their workers as an incentive. They're no longer being made, so they've become a cleric. Well, here's your coin. Keep bringing me more, and I'll keep paying you for them. The question you should be asked, if it's not a weapon, potion, or... Jarland, over at the docks, Oh, Glover Mallory gets me a few things once in a while. He usually... Bad. What if I told you that you're the first person... I've half a mind to contact my friends at the East Empire Company and see if they need a... Oh, absolutely. You know, the lady who runs the East Empire Company well. Bah. Mark my words. The East Empire Company will return to... See for yourself. The East Empire.
Yes, champion of Azura.
Of course.
Everything I've got on display, really.
The twilight watches us all,
of course.
To leave me be.
Crecius, last time you explored the mine, you almost fell to your death. I'm not spending the rest of my days as a widow.
And I'm telling you that I'll do whatever it takes to find my great-grandfather's remains. He's down here. I can feel it.
That was almost 2 centuries ago. There may be nothing left to find.
Just let me go, woman.
Crecius, you're an obstinate old fool, and you're going to get yourself killed.
Who in the blazes are you? Why should I tell you? I don't even know who... Maybe. But mark my words. A secret, the East Empire Company. It killed my great-grandfather and left Ravenrock with a worthless and tainted mine. Gratian Kyrellius. The East Empire Company called it a terrible accident. My wife and I were cleaning out our home, and we came across some of my... I found an unsent letter. It describes a discovery that was made in the East Empire Company must have felt it was of great value. It is. Well, I assume. I'm telling you. Look, time's my enemy. I do. Gratian kept a journal of notes about his discovery. Here's everything I have. The letter, the key. Please, do this for me, so I can finally She thinks that all I realize she cares about. Then I've been waiting for this moment. I just hope both of you don't mistake my enthusiasm for insanity. Look, I know I don't have much to go on. I have that But I also have I may sound like a crazy old man to you, but I'm telling you, the tunnels here are solid. They would never collapse like that. The damn fool doesn't even deserve to have it. I'll bet he stole it from the Skull in the first place. Oh, very well. Here, tell him I hope he drops a thing on it. I recognize the name. It's so strange. I feel like it's from a dream. Something about the Earthstone and a shrine. That's all I can think of. Be careful down there.
Fools!
So, another seeker after knowledge enters my realm. I am Hermaeus Morrowind, Prince of Fate and Lord of Secrets. This is Apocrypha, where all knowledge is hoarded. Now, perhaps you will prove clever enough to uncover the secrets hidden here. If so, welcome. Perhaps you are a fool or a coward. If so, you are in peril. Need your book again and escape before Apocrypha claims you forever.
come along.
What faithless minds have stolen, far from ourselves. He grows ever near to us. Our eyes once were blinded. Now...
Why you're leading Cretius on, I'll never understand. To understand how we met one another, Cretius is a third-generation miner. By the time Cretius came of age, the Ebony Mine in Raven... Our home has been in his family for over 200 years. Leaving would have been like abandoning precious memory. Instead, he stayed on... A decade ago, this drove him into a deep depression. It was. After... I was a temple priest at the time, and they had me use my... I stayed for a while and cared for him, then... I suppose we fell in love. Far from it. In fact, I'm... In all honesty, it came down to a dis... I'd prefer not to get into the details, but let's just say our opinions about the current status of the Tribunal vary widely. That foolish old man thinks he's 30 years younger than he is. He's convinced... We came across some old letters that... Cretius is great. There's really nothing remarkable in the letters. Gratian... He was an explorer for the East... Poor man. There was a... They were never... Cretius is convinced... My beloved... I love him dearly, and I support... Gratian Corellius. Poor Cretius is... As the years have passed, it's... I'm sure he's down there somewhere. My greatest fear is that my stubborn mule of a husband will end up suffering the same fate.
You're back. Please, tell me what you found. Let me see that. Huh, I knew it. Gratian's death wasn't because of a rockfall. It was just a story to keep people away from the tombs. Now that I have his journal in hand, I can get some closure from the East Empire Company. Make them pay for lying to everyone. Thank you. Now, I believe I owe you a little more than a debt of gratitude for all that work you did. Here, it's not much, but it's the best an old retired miner can do. Those cowards left decades ago. The moment the Ebony Mine dried up, they... Well, you know it as well as I do. I come from three generations. Well, we showed them, didn't we? Our home has stood in Raven after Gratian. Relicus lived there for quite a... I never... When I was old enough, I began working. Unfortunately, I only had enough coin saved. I wanted her to see her homeland. Until I met my darling Afi. I suppose you could have called me a bitter old hermit. Now I'm just old.
Be careful out there.
Mark my words. Raven Rock isn't finished.
Allow me to apologize for Cretius's behavior.
I'm sorry to bother you, but Second Counselor Rano asked me to come find... All he wanted me to... Look, this is important. Please, go speak to the Second Counselor as soon as possible.
Thank you for coming. After everything you've already done for Ravenrock, I hate to ask for more, but I can't risk Councillor Morvain being killed. The Ulan family of House Lalu, a rival great house. It's a private matter. Let's just say, the problem is I don't have any solid proof that anyone from House Lalu is hidden among us. Only my suspicions. may be justified, but it certainly isn't appreciated. Councillor Morvane simply feels... I'm afraid that one day I'll awaken and discover him. I do. I've received some information from my sources that there could be elements of Ulan's hut. Ravenrock is a small... If any of them is from House Lalu, I wouldn't be able to make a move with... I had a feeling you'd... I need you to start out by being my eyes and ears. Search Raven... The best place to start would be Geldis Sadri, over at the Retching... If he provides you any leads, check them out before bringing them to my attention.
Traitors.
Their collaboration with the Empire may have given them unrivaled political and economic strength, but Lalu deserved every bit of hatred they received. Having passed ties to the Empire immediately turned them into the scapegoat for the Dhamma people's suffering. They had welcomed the Empire when everything was said and done. They were no longer recognized as a great...
Traitors.
Their collaboration with the Empire... Lalu... Having passed ties to the Empire... They had welcomed... When everything was said and done. They were no longer recognized... I maintain a few contacts in other Dhamma settlements. Most hail from... Most of my contact. Sending the occasional message back and forth is all we can manage. And sometimes... However, any information we can glean in times like this... During the Oblivion Crisis, the Empire pulled most... We had no standing army at the time. House Redoran took charge and was slowly able to build an... When the Argonians invaded years later, it would be fair to say that House Redoran literally saved the Dun...
Glover Mallory's then. So, you finally... Tell you what, since you went through all the trouble, I just wanted to remind that codger you can't... Now that you... Besides, that pickaxe hasn't done me any good. No, I'm not sure. The finest weapons and armor. Bring your weapons and armor to me.
Your actions here have been a blessing to us all, sir. All sorts of useful things. Feel free to browse.
You can go away, please. I'd say stay inside the bulwark if I were you. Headed east. May want to give the Talmithran a wide berth. I don't like the looks of that place one bit.
Not to worry, Atro. I'll recover my losses in due time. Either you're here to get showered in sparks, or you're looking for something to buy. Out with it. Glover Mallory's the name. If you're looking for a smith, you found one of the best. The finest weapons and armor. Bring your weapons and armor to me. fix it up right.
How much longer do you intend to serve as his shield, Admiral?
The Redoran Council tasked me with keeping Laerl alive, which I've done without question for over 100 years. He's the closest thing I've had to a brother, and we all owe him our lives. Am I to suddenly turn my back?
I'm sorry, my love. It's this island. It's never felt the same since we left Vvardenfell. It's as... part of me is missing.
Every Dunmer left a piece of themselves behind.
Glover Man.
You got a good.
May I have a word with you, Counselor?
Of course, Sindiri. What troubles you?
I was concerned about our food stores. Jalen can only carry so much on each journey, and I'm afraid we might run out.
I'll speak with Garen and see if we can't increase the crop production this season. Sorry, Sindiri. I fear we'll be feasting on ash yams a bit more often this year. Has Captain Velleth discovered anything yet?
No, Counselor. He's spoken to everyone in town twice. If House Lalu has a spy in Ravenrock, he's hidden beyond our means to find him.
I understand, Adra. I know you're both doing your best.
My primary concern is your safety, Counselor. I give you... my word that no harm will befall you.
Move along up.